else that is the big hot pick of the show. Right now, though, let's talk about EyeVac. What is it? Well, it's a home touchless sensor activated vacuum. Basically, if you have pets, this is a must. If you have kitties with kitty litter, if you have dogs with dog hair, whatever it might be, bunnies like Sandra Bennett. I don't know if bunnies shed, but anyway, they can leave a lot of you know what's in the trail. So this is one of those items that basically you set it down in your home, you leave it on, and when it senses things right down below it, it's going to pick it up. It's going to suck it up, and it will hold up to 1 gallon of dirt and whatnot that you might be putting into it. It's Black Friday sale priced. The price tag is $79.98. By the way, that's $34 less than our QVC price. I want to go through colors. We have the black right here. We have white to choose from, black and white. But then we have three other colors. We have the silver. And then this one is called matte black. It's not as shiny. So it's matte black. And then we have rose gold right there. So we have sold a lot of these, like 190,000 of these. And it has 225 star reviews, giving it perfect, you know, perfect score. But it's really free shipping and handling as well. I want to bring in Kylie Watts. Kylie, hello, hello. How are you?
I'm doing great, Mary Beth. Thank you so much for having me and super excited to show everyone at home the EyeVac because, as you said so beautifully, it's a touchless vacuum that's always out, it's always on, it's always ready to clean for you. You're not bending over, you're not chasing that line of dirt, you're not breaking out that big upright vacuum. All you have to do is grab your broom that you have at home, and the EyeVac's so spectacular. It lives wherever you put it, and when you get right in front of it, it automatically starts that powerful 1,000-watt cyclonic motor, which means whether it's the pet fur, the kitty litter, the crumbs that you have from the breakfast that the kids leave behind, maybe it's the pine needles from the Christmas tree, it's going to clean that all up for you, and by the time you would get any of that other stuff out, it's already done its job.
I love it. Now take a look. Here's the features. Talk us through this. Obviously, touchless operation.
You got it. Yes, it's a touchless operation, which means it's always out and on. You have a 1,000-watt motor inside, so very powerful cyclonic technology inside of this. Dual filtration, Mary Beth, both of these are washable and reusable, so no cost of ownership. Your canister is completely bagless, so you literally sweep up to it with your dry particulates. But the best part is it's always out, it's always on, and it's always ready to clean for you. So it's that simple right there. We know people love this for the holiday season because we all have to clean our houses. We all have messes, and EyeVac makes it so much easier for you.
I'm doing it backwards. I really should start at the other one because I'm not left-handed, I'm right-handed, but let's just go ahead. I mean, look at that. All I did was turn it on and brush that. Should we do it again? All right, here, watch. Woo! There it goes. I'm gonna just get those last little ones in there. Come on, babies, there you go. Then we can come up. Imagine this is the dog hair. You know, if you have tumbleweeds in your house filled with dog hair, cat hair, whatever it might be. Believe me when I tell you that I do in my house with my two boxers. To be able to just sweep that towards it and it sucks it up, it's amazing. I want to go back to Kylie. Kylie, it's like too easy. It seems like it's too easy.
It's amazing. It really is. People say that all the time. If you look at the reviews, that's what people say. It makes cleaning easier. The kids like to use it. Yeah. If you have any pet owners on your list, they're going to absolutely love this because for the kitty litter and the tumbleweeds of fur, which you know we have, those are everyday messes. And I do want to show you how it works, Mary Beth, because we created one with a clear front canister for you. So your EyeVac, there's a control panel on the back of it. It's simple, easy to operate. You literally get this home, you plug it in. When you hit the power button, it's going to go in its auto mode, which means it'll automatically turn on. There is also a manual mode on here, and I think we set up a demo for you to show that too, where if you turn it in the manual mode, it will not activate until you tell it to activate. So that's a nice feature. There's a full indicator light on here, and here are the internals. So when you get in front of it and it starts that powerful 1,000-watt motor, you can see when I feed it these pups right here, how powerful that is and the cyclonic technology that's happening. So you see those pups kind of moving around. That keeps the dirt away from the filter, ensuring that you have continuous suction throughout. So you're always going to have that power. And then when you want to empty it, you just turn it off. There is that full indicator light. It'll tell you. This part pops out gallon capacity inside of here. You just take this. Here's one of your filters right to the trash can and empty your EyeVac. It's so easy.
It really, really is. I'm telling you. And then you can just, you know, clean it up. I'm working from the back here. But anyway, super simple. Can I show you this too? In the back, it's got a great little carrying handle if you want to take it room to room. You can. Here's your power button. There's your auto button. There's their manual button. That's the button that will light up if it's full and you need to it. And if you put it in manual mode, then you can just hit activate when you want it to work. Here's where your cord is wrapped around in the back, and so you can just undo as much cord as you want to or as you don't want to. We have it in a shiny black, a white, then we have rose gold, we have matte black, and we have silver. So we've got five different ones to choose from. But here we've set out this little, you know, swirly thing
ribbon for you,
just so you can see. I mean, most people aren't picking this stuff up, but we want to turn it on. Is it on the sensor?
So that one's in the manual.
Oh, that's the manual mode. Okay, got it. So I'll
exactly.
hit activate. Whoa! I didn't even get time to get my broom in there.
Yes,
that's
we
how
love
fun.
The demonstration so you can see the power right there, Mary Beth.
That's
and that's
amazing.
A great feature if you don't want people walking by and activating it. But the big thing is it makes cleaning easy. We know cleaning with your broom is still one of the best ways to clean. You can get underneath things that you can't. So the pet fur, the cat food, the kitty litter, the crumbs, the messes. You're not bending
that?
Over. EyeVac makes cleaning so much easier.
I'm telling you, it doesn't get much easier than that. And the broom doesn't come with it because you probably have your own broom or you've got your own little sweeper thing. But these are great. I was also thinking, too, if you have a beauty salon in your home and there's a lot of hair, or maybe you keep this in the bathroom because that's where your daughter does her hair and there's hair everywhere. You know what I mean? This is like the super simplest thing, but it's worth every penny, less than $80 for this in the five colors. So check it out. Free shipping and handling. Black Friday sale price saving you $34. Kylie, thank you so much. That's so exciting.
Thank you, Mary Beth. Good to see you as always.
You too. I'm all about making life easier.